Becky Lynch looks to repeat history, repeat what she accomplished last year at SummerSlam, and once again at the expense of the EST.
Champ can even say a word, Byron.
You know what? I'm not even surprised. Not even surprised at all. Big time Becky Lynch is here.
Welcome!
Girl, girl. Oh, you're not used to anybody stopping in your tracks, huh? Choo, choo. Now, Becky, we all know that you got the big S mouth, but the EST didn't come to NYC to hear you run it. I'm gonna let you finish, but before you start all that complaining, let me remind you of a few things, okay? I am the strongest, the roughest, the toughest,
Bianca, you
and the quickest. sorry, go ahead, finish.
I am
the greatest and the best.
Oh my God. Lynch has heard enough.
Sneaky ass, but she's not ready for a fight right now. Not like this.
The chaos continues tonight in Manhattan.
Oh, the earrings just came up. It's getting real now.
Becky Lynch now bringing the fight to the champion. These two don't want to wait till Saturday.
The animosity spilling over.
Get these officials back out here. Separate these two women.
Right now, nothing is stopping Belair and Lynch from tearing each other apart.
Heavy elbows being dropped by the champion. A right hand rocks the challenger.
All the memories of last year's SummerSlam.
Now they're hoisting up Becky Lynch.
Oh my God. Lynch just tearing the champion over the ropes by her braid.
It's an absolute brawl.
Get some officials out here.
My friend, I don't understand why we don't have any help out here.
Look at him!
Out here brawling a couple of
this is insane. This is par for the course tonight. Since we came on the air, it has been nothing but chaos.
And get the chaos is continuing.
Finally, our officials are out here. They're trying to separate these two.
No. Everything outside of the ring absolutely destroyed. We expect nothing less, but they're not the
end. They're not done yet. New York City, the Garden wants to see these two fight. It's going down Saturday.
Get off me!
Summer sun, shades on him.